A young man's hurt this morning after getting shot at least twice. Katy police say it happened around midnight in the 5300 block of Derbyshire Drive. A helicopter had to fly the man to the hospital because of his wounds, and it's not clear just how he's doing this morning. There's also no word on what led up to the shooting or if police know who did it.